All right, Jan, you had a big day yesterday.
Yes, exactly. I was in the breakaway with 8 other riders. We tried to get a significant time gap over the peloton, but Katusha didn't want to let us really go, and we didn't manage to get a big bonus. So in the end, was a bit of a lot of effort for nothing. Today it looks like a really tough, hard mountain stage. I hope that the legs will be feeling fine after yesterday's efforts. And then I hope, if they are good, that I can maybe slip into a big breakaway of 25 guys. Just look things from behind and see what happens and comes, and maybe do a great effort in the last climb.
How things feeling in the bus?
The bus is nice. It's the last place of where you can keep the quiet mentality before the hectic day of the tour starts. So it's a little cocoon. You feel like a cocoon a bit.